अरे अभी नहीं रुकना है यार
उसको भी करवा दो
Anything for artistic endeavor. Anything. Anything.
Thank you. Thank you.
And feeling well or health is only up to you. यहाँ पे अगर यू आर नॉट फीलिंग वेल देन यू आर नॉट वेल मेरा मानना ये आई एम वेरी वेल आई एम वेरी हेल्दी ऐसे ही सोचना वेरी हेल्दी बहुत सारे लोग हैं जो इससे बहुत बुरे हाल में है एंड वी शुड बी टॉकिंग अबाउट मेरी हेल्थ माय हेल्थ इज गुड
यस लेट्स नॉट टॉक अबाउट
हेल्थ इज गुड Somebody forwarded एक friend ने forward किया एक song. Very nice. Who's this singer? saying, he's my friend. I said, oh, wonderful, wonderful. Baat rahegi. Then he said that they are launching two songs and one original song.
Yeah, Rabdi Meher. Yes.
Rabdi Meher, yeah, original song. Will you come? So initially, pehle maine bola, nahi, I'm not too well. Then I bola, no, if I'm saying I'm well, I'll come. Why not? Anything for artistic endeavor. First time I'm meeting this gentleman, first time I'm meeting you, right?
Yeah.
So it's very important to encourage any form of artistic endeavor. And I don't mean to cast any aspersions right on anyone's age, okay?
True.
Because but I am a great believer. I'm a great believer that everyone should do apne lifetime mein kuch bhi agar aapke dil mein umang hai ki karna hai is lifetime mein. Kar dalo. Phir age dekhiye mat aur health dekh, bas kar dalo. And I am here to support that also.
Thank you.
Mere age ke bare mein baat kar rahe
ho.
Yes. That's exactly my point. I feel it's important to encourage any kind of who makes the rules. Kon kisne rule banaya ki ye umar mein karna chahiye aur yahi umar mein karna. Aap to young hi hai. aap bhi young hai.
Hum log
kisne rule kisne banaya hai ki ye umar mein hi agar nahi kiya aapne, agar andar kuch music talent ho aur agar soch rahe ho ki hum kuch aur business ke piche humne apne waqt nikal diya. Why can't we do what we want to do?
Well, ऐसी क्या बात आपको लगी उस music video में? Definitely, you always able to support very nice of you. But then, tell me something about the album what you saw.
Soul is very important. बहुत सारे singers हैं, good voices, सुर में गाते हैं, बहुत अच्छे. But you know, sometimes एक soul और एक feel का भी बहुत important जगह होती है संगीत में. And I feel that these people have put in soul into the music. I love it's any song. They are two of my favorite songs actually. जो मैंने originally सुना मैं original ये जो जो
जिंदगी का सफर है
या और या
ओ मेरे दिल के चैन
ओ मेरे दिल के I love those two songs. I love them. तो when somebody brings a new spin on it, मुझे बहुत अच्छा लगा. I sing sometimes.
He sings.
Sometimes. I sing sometimes. I enjoy it.
I heard him singing "We Are the World, We Are the Children."
Yeah,
and I asked him last night, "Will you sing?" He said, "Yar, mera gala bhi kharaab hai."
Wo to excuse hota hai, lekin nahi. I'm really mera gala kharaab. Last year I took it slow, little bit. I wanted to be. मैं घर में रहना चाहता था. अभी फिर से काम शुरू हो गया जोरों में. अच्छा है, आई एंजॉय बींग बिजी. लेकिन आई टुक अ गैप बिकॉज आई बिकेम अ ग्रैंडफादर. मैं दादा बन गया तो मुझे लगा कि यार बच्चा सडनली बड़ा हो जाएगा और मैं बोला ये वापस निकल जाएंगे और आई वॉन्ट टू स्पेंड मोर टाइम विद माई एंड आई एम एंजॉइंग द बींग अ ग्रैंडफादर. ग्रैंड मदर स्टैंडिंग विद स्माइलिंग. आई एम स्टार्टिंग अ न्यू मूवी इन दिस मंथ. Total Dhamal. I think we got two more days left. We had Total Dhamal on the film because we had a Total Dhamal cast. Hamare Indra Kumar ji jo hai, one of my favorite people in the industry. Ashok ji, one of my favorite people in the industry. Aur cast is to unbelievable. Madhuri ji, I love her. Everybody loves Madhuri Dixit.
Absolutely. Absolutely. इनके सामने बोलना होता है.
हाँ, absolutely. Madhuri is a favorite. Anil Kapoor साहब. Ajay Devgan, Arshad Varsi, Hitesh Deshmukh. I mean, what a beautiful cast. Javed Jaffri, Vijay Patkar, so beautiful.
And Boman Irani.
वो भी है. तो वो complete हुआ. I'm starting Made in China in the coming weeks. थोड़ा मैंने delay किया है by just 5 days. Just 5 days. Otherwise, I've never delayed anything in my life. कभी I've never missed a day of shoot. I've never delayed anything. And I never not land up. मैं पहुंच जाता हूँ कैसे भी करके पहुंच जाता हूँ. पहुंच गया आज.
Bilkul
paagi. Hello. How are you? The wishes were for everybody. The wishes were for everybody. You know, generally, and I just like to say, do your thing. Do not fear of the outcome. Sing with your heart, and it will touch people's heart. Simple. It's as simple.
Thank you very much. I think guests are waiting. If you can move in.
Chalo. Announce me to kar bhi diya.
तो
मेरे फिर इस बात बहुत
बिल्कुल बिल्कुल एक हम लोग कोलैबोरेट करेंगे बाद में जब भी बिल्कुल. थैंक यू
ब्रदर. थैंक यू सो मच. चले.
दिस इज योर.
हाउ आर यू मैन.
Hi, so nice. What a lovely audience you people are. So wonderful. And I must say, Rajiv Gagan, I think you all are also blessed that you have such a warm, loving audience to sing to. You know, audiences can be very, very difficult sometimes. Thank you so much for being a lovely audience. Thank you. Okay, so let's get a few things. I have been asked to speak for 70 minutes. It's okay. See, I'll tell you why I want to speak for a long time. I like giving long speeches. You know why? It's the only time in my life I get to talk outside of my house. So you should take the opportunity and talk about bahut kuch bolne ka. I want to say so much, but I'm never given a chance. Right? And I'm so, so happy to come, and I want to honor each and every one of these people who are sitting and riffing and putting that little in between and filling in those beautiful gaps and the little drum roll and not overpowering the singers. You are a tribute to music, and I would like to honor you all very much. I was watching your little riffs, and I feel so proud, and I feel very jealous also, by the way. I feel very jealous. I play guitar a little bit, and I say, "Arey, he can slide all the way down my idari karta hoon." He does it over here, and he's doing it effortlessly. And this gentleman, such a sweet man, you're married? There's so much of pain in your way you play. Great art comes from pain. You're happily married? Okay, good. Sir, honor. Okay, 70 minutes up. We're enjoying, huh?
Yes.
Yeah, lovely. Okay. So, I've got to drive back home. I'm going back with great memories. I want to say, once and for all, in any artistic endeavor, I was telling the... Okay, by the way, I was on time. Sir, aapne itna pyar se introduce kiya. Thank you, gentlemen, sir. What's your name, sir? Varun, hi, how are you? He introduced me, and you're supposed to see this guy coming in, but I was doing... I came on time, huh, by the way. Parsis are always on time. Pudu, you're a Parsi. Who said yes? You're Parsi? You respect. And I respect you. I respect. But what was I saying? I was saying something outside. I forgot. Come here, sir. I'm not making fun of his age, okay? I'm not making fun of his age, but I would like to say this, sir. Suno meri baat. I'd like to say this. There's another reason why I'm nobody to encourage. I'm a simple guy. I do my work. I go home. But if at all I have the power to encourage, I tell you, I love to encourage any musical or artistic endeavor, and more so. You're younger than me, I think. Yeah, I don't think so. But anyway, you have to say yeah, yeah. But what he told me last night, see, I've done this, I've done business, I don't know, we spoke on the phone last night, and he said, so I just want, I say, and to all the people who are, you know, wrong side of 50, right side of 50, it doesn't matter. If there is something in this lifetime you want to do, just do it. Don't care about age. Don't let anybody tell you, "Arey, itne late aaye aap." "Main to time pe aaya." "What do you mean?" "Nahi, aap industry mein." "Arey, main time pe hi aaya. I'm always on time." "See, no. You came. You started at 44." I said, "Who made the rule?" "I didn't make the rule." You know, you must never allow rules to conduct your life and your wishes and dreams, because there was time on earth. Use it to enjoy every single moment that you have. And this guy is great. Man. So I've come to encourage not only artistic endeavor, but age endeavor also. I mean it from the bottom of my heart. Ladies and gentlemen, thank you very much for being here. Great people, and there's some wonderful people sitting over here in the business class seats. Like, I'm so honored to say this. I'm saying this humbly, really and genuinely. I'm saying this, not because my wife has taught me to give this speech. And having said all that, I started talking about her. I'm sorry. Sir, give me a hug, sir. God bless you. Thank you so much for giving us goosebumps. Thodi goosebumps hi ho hai na? Hai na? See, I can feel it. I felt it. Ma'am, respect. I'll close the 70-minute speech. He said speak for 5 minutes, 7 minutes. Okay. Zyada ho gaya. No problem. Enjoy. My wife Zenobia is here, ladies and gentlemen. I make a lot of fun of her. Yeah. I make fun of her simply because A, she's a sport, and B, we've decided that a good marriage is not about everyone compromising. It's about doing your own thing and respecting the other person doing their own thing. So where's your wife? Where are your wives? Yeah. You allow to do their thing, okay? And most important, very important, is that there is humor that makes a marriage go. Make fun of each other, laugh at each other, tease each other, and it's beautiful. Thank you very much, Zenobia. Thank you very much. Thank you very, very much. God bless you. Enjoy the rest of you.
Thank you so much, sir. We now request you to join us in unveiling the music. We're going to be doing it right down so that it's comfortable. And to join us in the launch, we've got some very special guests as well. May I request Mr. Shailesh Lodha to please come forward. Mr. Anand Pandit, let's have a big clap for them, everyone. We have with us Mr. Madhusudan Agarwal, Honorary Consul General of Uganda, Mr. Markand Adhikari, Mr. Sanjeev Vyas, and Mrs. Veena Vyas. Let's have a big clap for them, everyone.
देशवासी है जहाँ संगीत की इतनी समृद्ध परंपरा रही है और राजीव और गगन ने इस परंपरा को आगे बढ़ाने में एक बड़ा महत्वपूर्ण कदम उठाया जो हमारे लेजेंड्स हैं उनके गानों को रिक्रिएट करना अपने अंदाज में गाना उनकी आत्मा को जिंदा रखते हुए और इतने खूबसूरत ढंग से हम सबके समक्ष प्रस्तुत करना ये निश्चित तौर पर बहुत ही काबिल तारीफ कदम है और बहुत एंटरटेनिंग जो सारा कार्यक्रम रहा उन लोगों ने जो लाइव परफॉर्मेंस दिए और जो वीडियो हमने देखे बहुत ही खूबसूरत और मुझे लगता है कि ये संगीत के क्षेत्र में उनका ये जो कदम है ये और आगे बढ़ेगा और अपनी मंजिल की ओर अपना रास्ता तलाशेगा और निश्चित तौर पे हम और भी बहुत अच्छे अच्छे गाने और नंबर्स उनसे सुनेंगे। गणपति बप्पा मौर्य मैं शैलेश लोढ़ा आप सभी को गणेशोत्सव की ढेर सारी शुभकामनाएं।
and privilege to have you here today. And now, ladies and gentlemen, we have a very special performance.
सोचोगे क्यों इतना मैं तुमसे प्यार करूं, तुम समझोगे दीवाना मैं भी इकरार करूं। दीवानों की ये बातें दीवाने जानते हैं, जलने में क्या मजा है परवाने जानते हैं। तुम यूं ही जलाते प्यार में जिनके सब जग छोड़ा और हुए बदनाम, उनके ही हाथों हाल हुआ ये
कसम वादे प्यार वफा से।
big clap for them. Mr. Bhavan Aran, just say a few words.
Good evening, everyone. Hi, so nice. What a lovely audience you people are. So wonderful. And I must say, Rajiv Gagan, I think you all are also blessed that you have such a warm, loving audience to sing to. You know, audiences can be very, very difficult sometimes. Thank you so much for being a lovely audience. Thank you. Okay, so let's get a few things. I have been asked to speak for 70 minutes. It's okay. See, I'll tell you why I want to speak for a long time. मैं बता देता हूँ कि मैं लंबा speech. I like giving long speeches. You know why? It's the only time in my life I get to talk outside of my house. So you should take the opportunity and talk. मैं बहुत कुछ बोलने का. I want to say so much, but I'm never given a chance. Right? It's not very high. Long drive back home. So, I've never met Rajiv before. Okay? So, a relative of ours sent these two videos. I said, have a look. I said, they're wonderful. And then they said, would you like to come and, you know, be a part of the inauguration of the new song too? And I first said no, because I'm well. By the way, this is just for show. Just okay. I'm well and healthy. This is just my wife keeps it actually with her in case I was here. So this is my wife's problem. So, but I came here and I'm so happy and I'm so proud, and thank you for inviting me both. Thank you so much. I feel very proud to come, and I'll tell you the reasons why I'm proud to come. It took 1 hour and 45 minutes to come from Dadar. 1 hour and 45 minutes of traffic, and my wife in the back seat, and I joke about my wife, you know. Now, any man who can crack jokes about his wife, it means that, you know, he's a happily married man. It means he has a license to joke, and he has the right to say what he does. He's a happily married man. I said it. But I'll tell you why. I would travel anywhere to come and watch you guys perform. Really? I'll tell you what, I'm watching the stage, okay? I'm looking this way. But I'm getting so much from here, and I'm also getting so much from here, from behind. I'm getting so much from people who are responding, ooing and aahing and clapping and giving the support and tapping that. I can sense that. You know why? Because they've touched your soul in their performance. So you sense it. As an actor, I sense things. And it is so beautiful to sense that from behind. That I don't even know what you're doing, but I can sense you're not being loved. And you know why? Because you're honoring some great music and great musicians. It is.
All right, it's time to unveil the ribbon. All right, let's have a big clap, ladies and gentlemen, presenting RG Music. Towards the LED screen, where we showcase the two Kishore Kumar cover songs and RG's first duet, Rab Di Meher. Can we have everyone's attention towards the LED screen, please? Thank you.
As we are promoting, our media manager said that I need to promote to both of you. So why don't we record Rab Di Meher? And we recorded Rab Di Meher. It went off without much of effort as the previous two songs. And the rap part which you heard is, we were in the studios and Gagan was talking to Alok Ranjan, who is a writer, and he was sending him by WhatsApp, Sun sun pyare to sun madwane, ye life bhi ek playground hai, jab tak hai umar tu khel jibar. And we were singing, he was sending and we were singing, and then finally we were able to, you know, bring it in the loop and hear what we have been able to produce for you. Most of you people have been part of this journey. I mean, we have been singing in the groups at different social do's, etc., etc. And a lot of people ask me, why do you want to do this? But as Baman has said, that if you want to do it whenever you want to do it, just do it. And that's why I decided that let me pursue my music. The idea of composing these songs was not to sound like the great Kishorda. Idea was not to compare X singer with Y singer, but just to recreate the music and showcase what I would sing for Kishore Da. I have just picked up his style and the rest all. I mean, I have brought myself into that song, and I hope that rather than imitating a singer, we can always do this to create something fresh. Well, as Baman said, I'll steal his words again. You have an extremely wonderful, wonderful audience, and can I ask you guys to clap for yourself once? Thank you. Baman has been very, very kind to come here at a short notice, and special thanks to Zenobia, because I was all the time I was all the time, you know, talking to her, sending her messages, and she was very quick. A couple of times she was in the market and she said, let me go home, talk to Baman and come back to you. And thank you so very much. It's been a great, great help. And we hope that this journey will continue. We do not want to stop here. And a couple of names I would like to thank. And before I introduce my team, I also like to put on record the great impact that Mr. Rajat Banerjee has had on my music. Can I have Mr. Rajat Banerjee? Where is he? He's left, okay. Okay, please come here. So this was a great impact he has had till the time we moved on. So all the Kishore Kumar songs, all the Rafi songs, all that, he has been a great teacher, and I hope that he will continue to bless me and my music. And please, a round of applause for... Thank you, sir. Thank you. He's the man. One more round of applause for him, please. And the people who have been part of this video, can I have my team? Starting with the director of the video, Shuzad Iqbal Khan. Can I have the producer, Sabir Ali? DOP Mohsin Bhai. Our production in charge, Anil. Choreographer, Kausar Bhai. And of course, my partner in crime, Gagan Singh. and the music team, the music has been composed for all the three songs by the duo of Vikas and Gagan. Where is Vikas? I think maybe he's in the studio. And a big thank again to Shatrughan Mandal, who was instrumental in introducing me to the studio singing. And can I, lyricist is Alok Ranjan Jha, who has written Rabdi Mehen, and who was sending us all those raps and other things. And sometimes gana aapko pata hai meter mein aa nahi raha, meter mein ja nahi raha. So all those things were happening. So we were changing the words as we were singing and as we were recording. So thank you, Alok, for all this. And ladies and gentlemen, I would request to call on stage my Guruji, Pandit Ramesh Jula, is here. Please, Guruji, come up. Actually, I was a little shy presenting these songs to him. Then I finally called him last night. Please, Guruji. And I said, Guruji, the song is a little different. He said, okay, but it happens. And we are in this world. Pandit Ramesh Jula. All right. I think this completes the evening's proceedings. The bar and the buffet is open, and I request all of you to join me outside now, including the friends from media, family and friends, and a very, very huge round of applause for the great Baman Irani for talking to us for 74 minutes. You cannot complain to me that I didn't give you enough opportunity to talk. So I have a reason to invite you again. And next time your speech will be 75 minutes. I promise you this. And Zenobia, so I don't find words to thank you, because you have been a great strength and you have been a great source. I thank both of you wonderful people for coming, especially with all your newfound equipments. And I wish you a very, very quick recovery, so that next time we find you running from Dadar to Juhu. Thank you very much, everybody. Thanks a lot. And thank you, team. Thank you, everybody. Thank you, sir.
Thank you.